The Philips LED-based indoor positioning software is offered as a software development kit, or SDK, which customers and third parties can use to develop mobile apps. The SDK contains a software library, documentation, and a sample app. The Philips library uses application programming interfaces, or APIs, to integrate the Philips library into the retailer's app. An API specifies how the software components interact with each other. Alternative indoor location technologies exist. Traditional methods include Wi-Fi triangulation, determining the position based on comparing signal strength of at least 3 Wi-Fi access points. Newer methods, such as BTLE beacons, beacons using Apple's iBeacon protocol, for example, can determine the proximity of a smartphone to a beacon. These technologies are all less accurate, less stable, and more costly and complex to scale than an LED-based indoor positioning system. That said, not all applications have the same requirements. We believe that in the future, different technologies will coexist and be combined in hybrid indoor positioning platforms. Location data created by our LED-based indoor positioning system is created anonymously. Philips will neither ask for nor store any personal information in a database. We only store location data temporarily, and we only store as much data as needed to improve system effectiveness and customer satisfaction. Location and fixture data is stored in databases via a secure connection, such as an HTTPS or SSL, Secure Sockets Layer connection. Database access is secured via access rules or user management, which determine who has access privileges to different types of data. Although Philips is extremely careful with privacy and data security, shoppers may have legitimate privacy concerns when using location-based services. Retailers should therefore use privacy clauses that disclose the usage of gathered data when users opt in to location-based mobile apps.